Got a few nice buckets here. Awful lot of lays. Oh, some lonely god there. Numb spicy hot pot flavour by Lay's. Seem to be getting a lot of Lay's. Gonna try this. So here we have the Lay's numb and spicy hot pot flavour. Looking pretty spicy. There's the hot pot full of chilies. So let's open them up and see how they look. There, look, there's a crinkle cut one. Okay, let's get one out of the packet. So, there we have crinkle cut chip. Wow. Tastes really nice. Very, very spicy. This has actually the Szechuan peppercorn and the chili in it. So this one is pretty numbing. Even on half a chip, you can taste the spice in it. So this is really nice. So if you've ever had a Chinese hot pot, that's the flavour it is. And it's a good imitation of that. So nice crisp. The crinkles on it really keep the flavour in it. So the corrugations and the flavour go really well. So it's pretty spicy. This is the kind of chip I really like. So for me, this is probably pretty high up on the scale of maybe a 9. Very, very nice. Very spicy. I can feel my lips going numb already. Like the packet says, numb and spicy. Can already feel it working. Great job, Lay's. 9 out of 10.